so after applying this stuff, one would think that you would just press it right to a mold and call it a day. Well, unfortunately, it doesn't work that way. If you look at this, and this was the part that was baffling me for some time. I couldn't figure it out. But you can see that there's a shine on the, you can see the shine on it. What you want to do is you want to wait. Okay, so what I do is I have a fan. If you want to wait, that's your choice. But I have a fan here, and I let the fan just kind of blow down on it. I get a guesstimation. But what you want to do is you want to be very, very careful, okay? That you don't let it dry too much. Okay, too much is not going to press. And if it's not dry enough, what's going to happen is when you pull it away, it's going to string. And when it strings, you basically just wasted your time. So, anyway, as soon as this shine is gone, I mean, if there's like one or two little shiny places, you're about where you need to be. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to let this dry-ish. Just let the shine dry. That's all you want to do. Okay, hit it with moist, and I'll be back to show you the next. Now that we're letting that piece dry, we're letting the shine dry on it in front of the fan, I'm going to prep my mold. Okay, what I have in this cup here is vegetable oil. I have a rather, you know, fine brush. And what I'm going to do now is put a fairly decent amount of the oil on the mold. Okay, as you can see, this isn't brain surgery. Pretty easy stuff. But vegetable oil is what I found to work the best. Okay. Now, after I apply the vegetable oil, you have to get some sort of definition to the mold. So what I do is I add just a wee bit, of liquid graphite onto the mold. And what I do is I kind of wring out my brush a little bit, and I'll sort of spread the color around. I found that this works really, really well. It just sort of dirties up the oil, which is what you want. I haven't found any other way to do it yet, and I don't want to use powders because powders will push into the spackling paste, which I had also found out by mistake. So anyway, why don't we check now that that's prepped and ready to go. As you can see, I'm going to check on the shine, and I'll be back with you.